guys, can you feel the energy? Can you feel the electricity? Can you feel the excitement?
The buzz in this arena is absolutely nuclear. We are going to see some people getting beat up real bad.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the edge of reality, weighing in at 194 pounds, the Superstar.
This is a competitor who isn't happy with the win unless they get a handshake from their opponent afterwards. A real respect for the business.
Can they even work their hands properly? Apparently, they lack a spine.
And his opponent, from the edge of reality, weighing in at 217 pounds, Sean Roy Ali.
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds.
The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
And you are looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
After everything, these 2 minute battle.
Right now, he's looking for anyone to break out of this, and he does.
Able to get the advantage here.
Look at it, catch him off guard.
He throws his shoulder up before two.
Early pinfall attempt denied at one. A lot of time left to go.
That one fails to land. Missed the mark.
Now trampling the opposition.
On a stomp.
Able to avoid any harm there. A running hurricanrana. Working to neutralize that arm.
To the spine,
picking the spot.
Oh, no, nice DDT.
Big forearm.
What a takedown.
Fujiwara armbar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara armbar, incredible pressure. He had it scouted.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Oh, into a power bomb.
And here we go. Single leg crab.
Now taking control. Give up now. Swallow your pride and
gotta find a way out of the single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, wow. Look at this incredible effort to get out.
What a wrist clutch suplex. He's getting a little battered now. Diving leg drop. Hooked up. Will this be enough?
1, 2.
He beats the count.
That had to have been closer to 3 than he'd like.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara arm bar. Incredible pressure. Saw that one coming. And responds with a counter of their own. Quick exchange of counters there. Look at this, going counter for counter. He hits the head scissors.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
What a takedown. Fujiwara. Working on the arm.
Yeah. He was waiting for him to make his move. It looks like we're gonna see it. Serena Del Sol. Does he have a win in hand now?
He got the win. That is a huge win here tonight.
Superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Oh, I kind of did too.
And here comes the charismatic Enigma.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff.
A true daredevil in every sense of the word, Jeff Hardy is immune to fear.
Synonymous with tag team title reigns, a former United States champion, former world heavyweight champion. And what's amazing to think about, guys, is that the career of Jeff Hardy started at just the young age of 16 when he made his WWE debut.
And his opponent from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 164 pounds, S.S.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
Look at him.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is...
Down. There's no telling what a competitor is capable of when they're battling under extreme rules.
Well, make no mistake about it. This match is high stakes, high risk, and high reward. A mistake here can take years off your career.
Yeah, it's impossible to predict what kind of danger awaits because everything and anything is legal here, gentlemen.
Oh, turned inside out. Ridiculous standing shooting star.
We've witnessed incredible brutality in this type of match. Corey, what could be a key factor in this one?
This is a form of battle where if you have a shot, you better take it because you might not get another chance.
There are no limits. There are no boundaries. Every resource is at your disposal. Every dream of destroying your opponent can become a reality.
Climbing to the top rope.
Blast off. Picture perfect leg drop from the top.
Driven face first.
Oh, no, 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 no.
A big splash. To land.
Yeah. Nice, Enziguri.
Ding. Already predicted that one.
Slam down. He's struggling a bit here.
You ask for extreme, you get extreme. Though this looks like a little more than was bargained for.
Oh, he counters right back on Hardy.
Clothesline! Beauty shot!
Slides back into the ring. Back in the ring now.
Between the shoulders. Quick strike to the lower body.
Oh, he retaliates.
Boom, a forearm smack.
Across the top rope.
Turned that one around.
He's going for it all.
Taking flight.
Body splash.
It back onto it.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. We might be close to the end.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Huge toss.
And he's taking this to the outside now. What's he open to find down there? Setting it up on the ring apron.
And I can tell you, that's a dangerous spot right there, Cole.
Into the ring again.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Draped across the ladder now.
I think we all know how this is going to end, guys.
From the top.
He knows how to avoid contact.
He gets back into the ring.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Expected that one.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Pow! What a shot.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. And out of the ring he goes.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Look out!
Straight to the floor!
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Gets inside the ring. He returns to the ring. Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could be... Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well for someone.
Going up top. Hurricane Rana.
And he was lying in wait for Jeff. Jeff Hardy with a great shot. Looking out of it right now.
This is not going to be good.
From the top, and he comes crashing down right across his body.
I don't think either one of these guys would be the same after that.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Taking things to another level, bringing out the ladder like this.
Fishing for something beneath the ring. Comes back into the ring.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
He's back into the ring.
Just a flush.
An innovative assault from Jeff Hardy.
Jeff is looking steady and focused.
Just on the crown.
To the body, looking to fight his way.
looks like. Set up for a suplex.
Going to finish things off.
Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
That came out of nowhere. And an unexpectedly quick end to this match.
There's the consequences of getting caught unprepared. Just goes to show you, you got to be on your toes at all times.
And he does not.
I don't blame him. That's a tough beat.
Driving twist cutter. This is crossing the line here. They are ready for a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Internet World Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 373 pounds.
Guys, I cannot overstate the importance of this match here tonight.
Of course not, Michael. Anytime the tag titles are on the line, the match takes on a whole new level of importance.
And introducing the champions at a combined weight of 375 pounds. They are the Internet World Tag Team Champions. The team of Dominic and Rey Mysterio.
Guys, the champs will have their hands full tonight in this title defense.
And if they're not careful, it could very likely be their last title defense, if you know what I mean.
The goal is obtaining those tag team championships. Being on the same page will be vital in this one. So here we go. The champs set to defend their tag titles. Obviously, no one can doubt the chemistry that the champions have.
You can't become champions in the tag team division without having that chemistry. Being that yin to each other's yang is a primary reason why they hold those titles.
Break his arm.
Fish, great trouble here. Can he get a full locked in? Camera clutch locked in.
Tap out.
Dude, right now he's looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
Roundhouse kick.
That was nasty. Tagged in.
Improving a bit slippery for him.
Set to the outside. No. Hanging on for dear life. Trademark Rey Mysterio.
With a hurricanrana.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Three.
Oh, that might have just broken.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission. Being locked in.
A stump puller. Well, this isn't going to win. Able to free himself from the agonizing submission.
Six.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Elbow smash.
Quick strike to the lower body. A little rope assistance. Very effective. Mysterio has a punch. Oh, this is going to be great.
Looking for the second and now perhaps.
For a pin for the championship. The challenger wriggles out in one.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
What next?
Setting up.
Boom! Basement drop kick.
What awareness seeing Rey coming.
Ooh-wee.
What a forearm.
To be for the challenger.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
Oh, able to counter. He's in off the tag.
Big clothesline.
Overhand connects. Solid punch.
More is there ready to strike.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you. And the explosion occurring ringside. Talk about dismantling your opponent. Take your time. And Dominic with a reversal.
Close line.
Five.
He's in.
Championship.
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Somehow
some way, he is still in this.
Headed up, he's thinking back.
Top rope. 50 splash. We could have a new champion.
Two coming to the rescue.
Ray moves out of trouble.
Clean tag for his partner.
A great counter. Perfect position. Here we go.
619. To retain the title.
Two.
Kick out. Obviously still has some fight left.
You must have seen that coming.
Close up.
The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Watch this athleticism. Sent to the outside. Oh, no.
Get out of the way!
Boom!
It got worse.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Sharp reversal stopping Mysterio.
Uh-oh.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
What a beautiful moveset.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Agile movement.
I'll tell you this, guys, no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Dominic perched up top.
A championship level move.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move.
With a sit-out. Nasty.
Right to the back of the neck.
Super kick.
Cover for the championship. There's electricity running through this arena.
Competitors.
And Dominic could be moments away from doom.
Gonna see a new champ.
Two count. He's still in this fight.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now.
Waiting for it. This one's
with a championship on the line.
One, two, three.
They got it.
tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners and the new Internet World Tag Team Champions.
And we have new tag team champions.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.
The following contest is an Iron Man match and is for the WWE Internet Championship.
Here comes the technical Terminator.
A physical reckoning.
And a consummate technician. Drew Gulak, well-versed in every submission hold in the book. And from what I hear, every one of them hurts.
Yeah, the lights can go out with just one move from Drew Gulak.
A true Broad Street bully.
Byron, you probably love Gulak and all his great presentations, right?
Well, I've always loved PowerPoint presentations growing up, so Drew Gulak brings me back to my childhood.
Back in your day, they used microfiche.
That's just a rumor.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
The champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, but he looks more than ready.
Introducing the challenger from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 193 pounds, Drew Gulak. And introducing the champion from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 222 pounds. He is the WWE Internet Champion, Brandon.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who's leaving this match with the title around their waist.
Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
We've seen historic Iron Man matches through the years. Corey, how does this superstar physically prepare for the arduous task of an Iron Man match?
Conditioning's obviously an important aspect of an Iron Man match, but you have to prepare yourself mentally as well. You can't dwell on falling behind a point, or you'll lose the match.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Measuring. Oof, face stop. Oh, reversal catches Gulak. Got it, scouted. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Oof, where's the haymaker?
Up and down, what a gourd buster.
Look at this raw powerbomb. The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Huge setup powerbomb.
Two. And he powers out. Wow.
On his grapevine. Trying to step through. Here it comes.
Ah, this is devastating. Single leg Boston Crab.
The submission is in. He could be up a fall in a matter of moment.
Well, the torque on the knee. Rolling through now. Couple of kicks will break it.
Look at this. Trying to shatter the ankle.
Another knee drop. Oh, there's the old stuck on a leg stab.
That's going to hurt. Tear your hamstring. Gulak sidesteps.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. And Drew Gulak isn't being given any room to recover.
There's no doubt this is a tough spot for Drew Gulak.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible.
Yeah, Gulak able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
These consecutive attacks have been really.
Yeah, this floor is proving to be quite the challenge for him here.
Double leg drop. The champ not in a great place.
You put in the work. Now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
Rolls through. Nice escape. Getting him into the corner.
Reversal from Gulak.
Punch lands. He turns it around. That's gotta be it. Two count. Oh, at the last second. With the title up for grabs.
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
Oh, shining wizard. Another one bites the dust to the champion. And the champion scores a fall.
Smart attacking the arm.
Good timing with that reversal. The challenger is in some big trouble.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Maybe all that studying Drew Gulak does needs to come to the surface somehow.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Seated drop kick. And the momentum's clearly against Gulak now.
There's no doubt this is a tough spot for Drew Gulak.
He has a right where he wants him.
Launching. Grass over. Oh, reversal catches Gulak.
Yeah, he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
He's got the answer for that one. Paying it right back with a reversal. Oh, yeah. Shining wizard.
I think the champ's got it.
Is it enough to cover? The champion gets a point. Hammerlock.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Oh, the weakening armbreaker.
He's executing on his plan perfectly. Just producing an onslaught.
Sudden damage inflicted. The challenger being outclassed here.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Uh-oh. Hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring. Face crusher. He's got him scouted.
Headlock applied. Look at this athleticism.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Just wrenching away.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
He's giving up, and you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit.
Six.
Need to hustle back to the ring.
Just a few seconds left.
Reversal from Gulak. Right across the face. Bang!
Three.
A right kick. Able to avoid there.
Four.
Control and a suplex.
Five.
Locked in on the shoulder.
And there's the tap. And come on now, the ref has got to get in there and force a break.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming. Putting the pressure on now. Oh, is he going to tap out? Could earn a fall. And there he is. He's giving up. Huge fall. Captured off the submission.
Resiliency.
He manages to escape it.
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole.
Oh, it's locked in.
Oh, is he going to tap out? He may.
Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fight.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Drew Gulak hasn't cinched in. The Gulak applied.
The title's in jeopardy.
There's the tap. He just had to tap out. He had to find a way to minimize the damage and move forward in the match.
Sensing things slipping away.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
He deflects it right back.
Shining wizard. The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark or is it the challenger's last gasp?
You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw.
Suplex. Lights out.
Right moment to strike.
Black turns it around.
The Southern Lights suplex.
You don't see that very often.
Hoping to end it here.
Two.
He still has some fight as he picks up the score.
Drew looking to cinch it in. There it is, the Gulak. Good night.
And he's just in reach of the ropes and gets it to force the break.
The ropes become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like that one.
And now there's an opening. He misses on the springboard.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that can dislocate something.
Oh, what a drop kick. Uh-oh, second rope. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Stomping. Ouch.
Oof, the kick finds it.
Jarring impact.
Shot to the back of the neck.
He turns it around.
From the middle rope.
Oh, what a splash. Oh, right to the kidneys. He finds a counter for Gulak.
Knee finds
it. Shining wizard. The champion needs to finish it.
And the champ retains.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner. And and still WWE Internet Champion, Brandon Collins.
That was one of the most physical matches we've ever seen. An Iron Man match takes a huge toll, but you're seeing the result of pushing through that to win.
I guess Gulak needs to double-check the numbers in his PowerPoint presentation to figure out exactly what went wrong tonight.
The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the Internet World Heavyweight Championship.
Yeah, now we're talking.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
The pressures of being champion are very real, but this guy is ready for it.
Introducing the challenger from West Memphis, Arkansas, weighing in at 162 pounds, Ted the Bombshell, Rock Page. And introducing the champion from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 288 pounds, he is the Internet's World Heavyweight Champion, R.J. Fox.
The champion thrives in these situations. Pride and heart will be tested. Stakes in this match really couldn't be any higher.
You could tell these superstars are ready to give their all to walk out of here the champion.
They might be limping out of here if this match is even half as intense as I think it might be.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys.
What are we gonna see?
Big time knee, lariat combo.
Going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top.
Gets him with the counter.
Into the face. Oh,
nothing fancy about that. Hoist it up. Oh, that'll knock the wind out.
Byron, what is important to remember in a steel cage match?
Quite simply, you are surrounded by a weapon. The cage can be your ally or your enemy. This is a situation where defense is just as important as offense.
This is solid steel. It's cold. It's unforgiving. It can mangle flesh in seconds.
It is frightening to witness what competitors are capable of in this environment.
Oh, my goodness! Launched into the cage.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Enabled to counter.
Avoiding contact.
Outright presentation of power there.
Top now.
Uh-oh, second rope.
Are you kidding me?
Wow. Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
Oh, costly error there. Here he goes, working his way up the side of the cage.
He avoids the damage.
Sound suplex.
Timing
with that springboard.
Double dog with force.
He's making haste, climbing up the cage wall.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment. He skirts around him.
Oh, jeez. The champ getting put to the test here.
Is this the right time? Is this the right moment?
We thought that steel cage match was going to be a great one, but this was more than I even hoped for.
Internet's World Heavyweight Champion, R.J. Fox.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner, or at least what's left of one.
Celebrating now, visiting the medical facility tomorrow.
This match is why his name is mentioned when superstars get asked about dream matches.
Just an unbelievable performance he had tonight, Corey. Now here comes one of my favorite superstars today.
Back up. Leave Veronica.
What's that?
Your replacement.
When she hasn't been given enough action.
Back up. Leave Veronica.
What's that?
Your replacement.
Hard not to be excited when the superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either.
In a time storm, you're looking at a superstar who's talented beyond her years. You're looking at a superstar who will be on top for years to come. And to think, it's already Tony time.
Yeah, well, Tony time or not, you do have a point about Storm's talent.
Her ego is going to shine at this point, but you cannot deny its existence.
Corey, what do you think is going to be the key to Tony Storm getting the upper hand here tonight?
Tony time is the...
Guys, do you hear that?
I sure do. What is going on?
No, wait, we don't need an interruption right now. We've got a great matchup going on. We don't need extra company.
The more the merrier. Turn around, turn around.
Aiden Royce is looking to end this right here, right now. Deja vu.
The cover.
Two.
No, kicks out in time.
She won't allow herself to be embarrassed this early on.
Predicament right here.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh.
Storm's thinking high risk.
Up high. Oh, look at a torch of their opponent.
She'll be able to do it again.
Turns back Storm's attack.
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offensive arena.
I had that well scouted. Watch her set up in the corner.
Going coast to coast.
Ooh. Momentum now on her side.
Lots of intensity in Tony's eyes right now.
There it is. Boom. Nice.
Nice roll through. Sound the alarm. Here it comes.
It's the air raid.
Look at that. Did he?
This could be it.
One, two.
Oh, my God.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
Look at this, guys.
I think a storm warning is in effect.
Catches the kick.
Dragon scoring changer.
And Tony time, perhaps working a bit behind schedule here. Slam slam!
Sizing him up.
In trouble! Doesn't even see it coming!
Seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Double underhook, a block.
Sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Referee's counting at seven. They need to get back into the ring.
Eight.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Knee to the face.
Two.
Close to a count out loss.
Eight.
Okay, who are you? Jerry Rice, Trent Carter, Michael Irvin, Sterling Shaw. Y'all ain't getting nothing. Yo.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength. Ooh, I'm
she had
scattered.
She kicks out with force.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
She's taking a beating here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Right to the gut. Cravat locked in. Breaker.
She's calling for it.
No matter the situation, you can never count Tony Storm
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Still in shock.
This was definitely a grueling match for all competitors.
After that win, this superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to the pay window.